jump in there. Let's have Angel Richie against Dave. Let's go.
Oh crap.
We need to touch the touch. Same thing.
Doesn't make sense.
Just keep moving. Nice.
I hit you.
Yeah, but it wasn't hard. Switching stances in mind for
rested.
Duncan McLeod.
On the McLeod plan. Oh, I love that show. There can be only one.
Yeah.
He's squats that tiger Sunday. Romeo and Juliet, the recursion for Q2.
Epic!
Nice.
Rich, you are, Freddie, you want to swing harder.
No, you guys can
go. Oh, got me. I can't do the twirly thing. Not fair.
You sacrificed off for those heavy gloves.
Angel breathing. Liberation. Stretching.
Make that my stance. No, it's okay.
Let's go.
How was Amanda doing last night?
Don't hit your hand.
Yeah. I pause a little bit. Alright, now try light contact. So take a little bit more serious every time you strike. Oh, try just a little bit.
Got it. Light. Same thing we've been doing.
Yeah, just same a little thing. Bit. A little more serious, but a little more contact so you don't lose. So it's like more like this. The sides.
Oh, like a bully, nice bully.
See, that's why you get a clean hit. It.
I don't know if I can admit. Point. I'm just gonna laugh. Slow motion.
I'm gonna get hit in the face while I'm gonna hit you in the stomach.
Rewind that on YouTube. Highlights.
Okay. That was kind of awesome.
You okay?
I didn't do that. In all fairness, so you got me down first with that kick.
Okay. Nobody got hurt, nobody got mad. All right, success.
Long reach, that's good.
I never would have thought that. I know, Richie, oh my goodness. I think, like, he's natural and flexible.
Yeah.
Then yours are deceivingly high, too. If I had a little spare tire, I don't know if I could work around it as nice as you do.
It's hard.
It's hard.
It's hard when, especially when you have short arms.
Oh.
And the belly gets in the way. You're like a T-Rex.
T-Rex.
What you should do is just break out right when we're starting to say spar. You just break out in the form and just start doing a hope that like someone gets in the way. Wait, I know what he's gonna do next. I can counter that. Bigger than Sam?
Wait, tomorrow, about as tall as Sam. A 350, like you said, huge.
Wow.
That guy moved like it was nobody's business.
What, he's fast?
He's fast. He moved like Bruce Lee.
Really, he's so big?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
He's so big, but he moved so fast.
Did he play like some football or something? Maybe he's a
running back. He probably did play football, but he said he never did martial arts before. I was like, I can't believe that.
But he moved kind of like in the style?
Yeah. Yeah,
he like 350 like muscle or 350
like cool.
Muscle?
Because we're doing headlocks. Getting out of this headlock.
Were you his partner?
Everyone was. We all had to get out of this headlock. So I think only Dustin was able to.
Yeah.
Dustin is
equal. What, with a peeled finger?
Yes.
Yeah, man. I've been choked out.
But man, he moved like it was nobody's business. When I grow up, I want to be like that guy.
Was he older?
Yeah.
I mean, like, over 40, not like
30. Ah, we're getting over 30s.
You're not 30 yet, right?
29.
Oh. LeBron James, dude.
The what?
LeBron James.
Yeah. I hate that guy, because he makes me look bad.
Because what?
It makes me look bad.
Guy's a bum! What are you talking about?
Best player in the world.
Nah, it's my same age, man. You don't understand.
Come on, look at that bro. He's younger than I am. But he's throwing injury.
I'm sure. Run on the zombie. On the Bulls and he made us win the championship, man. He's still my same age, so.
Right.